this Tuesday in oil, gas and infrastructure. 800 billion shillings government plan to undertake refinery works rolled out. Waste management takes centered stage at oil sites. Also, grab opportunities presented by electricity sector. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.